that C company that went over in the 82nd. They took the six bridges. How many of y'all saw Saving Private Ryan, the movie? And they said the boys from the 86 took the first six bridges. One liar. That was my daddy. Out of the 500, three of them got home alive. Daddy was one of them. On his deathbed, I'm going to say this. He said, "You're the only man I've ever known in my life." And that was after the churches and everything. He just died. He got saved in my ministry. And he was a chronic alcoholic. He was the first man saved in the Rock Church. Church on the Rock. My daddy. And we traveled the world for 13 years together before we went to heaven. He said, there'd be a day. Daddy prophesied on a deathbed. And daddy was never wrong. But he didn't speak the word. It was like, oh, wait a minute now. That you're going to connect and you're going to be a part of he said, "You're the only man I've ever known that could truly pastor an all-black church. You're the only white man I've ever known that could do that, I've ever known." Now please don't think that's a racist statement, or don't read anything to it, don't read anything out of it. He said, "There's an anointing on you that God put on you that's unique. And you run into the people someday that you connect to."
Come on.
I walked into this room tonight. It was like Daddy whispering in my ear. He's been in heaven now for about 10 years. Daddy whispering in my ear saying, "Well, there you are, son."
Message, Dr. Lee. Come on, somebody. How many heard God's voice tonight? Don't